How long's part 14 of Uncharted 3 remastered?
Right. So, we sneak in. We find out where they're holding Chloe and Cutter, if they're holding them.
Let's have full Sully.
I'm just saying, these guys don't seem like the hostage taking type.
Let's just go with best case scenario for now, okay?
We rescue Cutter and Chloe, the four of us just sneak back out.
Right. Sneak back out.
It could happen.
Getting in through here. It's locked. Up this way.
You check it out. I'll wait here.
Let's sit tight.
I have a .45 defender, right?
Come on up, Sully. It's clear.
Help me with this door.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah. Good point. I'll climb up and around. I'll let you in if it's safe.
Alright.
Fuck. Fuck.
Okay.
Yeah. Close
I have never gotten this far before, so now I am playing blind. Fuck, hello. Fuck. Shit tits, okay. Yeah. I've got a fucking toothache and I'm waiting for the painkillers to kick in. Oh, piss ass.
This is over.
Closer to getting the drift of the arm micro.
Come on, it's clear.
Only died three times.
What the hell you been doing?
The usual.
This way.
It's up here now. Oh, a massive case of jack shit. There's a one well-built bucket.
That's luck, of course. Hey, check it out. Lower me down.
Down there?
Give me a sec. Check it out.
Normally a little check thing for 10 trophies. 10 trophies, 10 treasures. Oh shit.
Shoot the lock. Come on. Sully, help me up. This place is crawling with agents. Chloe and Cutter could be in real trouble.
Oh, thank God, there you are.
Why are you in France?
We're rescuing you? From what? Thought you were captured.
Or worse.
Wait, why?
Talbot ambushed us at the chateau. It was a trap.
We figured they must have followed you, too.
Well, yeah, they're definitely here.
Yeah, no kidding.
So we might want to think about keeping you down a little.
But what happened to you two? We've been trying to reach you for over 24 hours.
Right, I need to top up my minutes.
You're using a prepaid phone?
Mate, those contracts are a complete ripoff.
What? Why's broken?
Again?
No, just forget all that. You'll never guess what we've discovered.
It won't just everything.
Not only did Elizabeth's spy network string all the way over here, but they were all part of some sort of hermetic secret society. The British occult secret service, the School of Night, the Hellfire, the Order of the Golden Dawn. They're all connected.
John D.
And Francis Wilson, Walter Raleigh, and even your mate Drake, they were all in on it. But for them, it was all about power. Controlling their enemies through espionage, deception, fear.
Guys.
Wait. So Marlowe and her crew
are the same secret order 400 years on.
We cut to the goddamn chase.
They watched about 14 and seen part 15.
Sure. Here. Look. Could